In this tutorial, we talk about creating groups so that we can select fixtures in a fast and efficient way. Thank you for your interest in the Infinity Chimp Light Controller, and welcome to this tutorial. To learn more about the various parts of the Infinity Chimp Light Controller keyboard and screen, you are advised to watch Tutorial 1 and 2, Hardware and Software. This tutorial is based on software version 1.3. If your Chimp uses a different software version, the functions or user interface may be different. Please note that we refer to the Chimp hardware keys as keys and the GUI software keys as buttons in this tutorial. Creating groups. There are two ways to select create groups, either via the touchscreen or by using the Chimp keyboard. Create groups with the GUI. First, we will explain the method that uses the touchscreen. We select all the fixtures of the first cluster by pressing these fixture buttons. We want to place this selection in a group. The split widget at the bottom left is already set to Groups, and this is the window that we need. Press the Rec key in the Chimp keyboard and click on the required group on the screen. In this case, Group 1. The Chimp takes the name for the selected cluster from the fixture file, in this case, Performers, and suggests this name as the name of the group. Press Enter, and the group is created. When Group 1 is selected, we click on the Selection button in the bottom toolbar. We will now create a group containing even-numbered fixtures by clicking the Even-Odd button and then pressing the Record button, followed by 2 in the Split widget. The Chimp asks us to provide a name for this group. We will call this group Even and press Enter. The group has now been created. Press the Selection button again and choose the odd-numbered fixtures. Press Record, again followed by 3 in the Split widget. We enter the name Odd and then press Enter. We clear our selection by pressing the Clear key. We now can see that if we press the Even Group button, the even-numbered fixtures are selected, and if we press the Odd Group button, the odd-numbered fixtures are selected. If we press the Performer Group button, all the fixtures are selected. We can also do this by using the Chimp keyboard. Create groups with syntax codes. We first select the fixtures that we want to have in the group. In this case, we want to select the Spectrals. We enter 101 on the keyboard, followed by through, and then enter, and the Spectrals are now selected. Now press the Record key, followed by the Group key, and a number such as 9. The Chimp again displays the name known to it from the fixture file. We want to use the name Spectrals here as well, and so we press Enter. The group has now been created under Group button 9. Order of fixtures. We will now show you why order is of importance when selecting fixtures. We will first clear our selection by pressing the Clear key. We will create two groups in which the fixtures are selected in different ways. First of all, we will select the fixtures. In this case, the IS-100 fixtures in ascending order. Once we have done this, we will create a group for them. Press Record and choose a group. In this example, Group 17. The Chimp shows us the name again, and we accept it, and the group is created. we clear our selection by pressing the Clear key. We will now do the same again, but this time we will select the fixtures in a different order. We then create a group from this selection by pressing Record and clicking Group button 18. The chimp will ask for a name, and so we'll call it IS-102. We then press Enter, and the group is created. We now choose the group that has been selected in ascending order, in our case, the group button 17, and we press At, and then Full. The dimmer for the fixtures is now set for 100%. We then go to the Position attribute and use the Tilt encoder to move the lamps slightly forward. The order in which we have chosen the fixtures will be taken care of in the Fan option and in the Effects generator. The chimp also shows us in which order we have selected the fixtures when we use the Next and Prev keys. In this group in which the fixtures have been selected in ascending order, we see the Previous and Next keys go through the selection in ascending order. However, if we choose the group in which the fixtures were selected in a different order, in our case, group button 18, the chimp shows us this order of fixture selection when we press the Next key. Now we will select the IS-100 group that was recorded in ascending order, in our case, group button 17. We will now create a fan for this group. To do so, press the Fan key, and whilst keeping it pressed, rotate encoder 1. This is the pan movement. We see that the chimp distributes the fan effect over the 8 fixtures in the order in which we selected the fixtures. If we choose the group in which the fixtures were selected in the other order, in our case, group button 18, and then apply the same fan effect, we see that the chimp distributes the effect over the fixtures in the other order that we chose. Adding fixtures to groups. Once we have created a group of fixtures, we can still add other fixtures to it or replace them. For example, we want to add some more fixtures to the Performers group, in our case, four IS-400s. To do so, we first press the group for the Performers, which is group button 1. Then choose four IS-400s, fixtures 403 to 406, by clicking on the fixture icons. Now press the Record key. Select the Merge function on the screen. If we now press the Performers group, that is the group button 1, the IS-400s are then added to this group. We clear our selection by pressing the Clear key. If we now press the group button for the Performers, we can see that the four IS-400s are also selected, since we have just added them to this group. If it was not our actual intention to add these fixtures, we can replace the group again with the Replace function. We will first clear our selection by pressing the Clear key. We then choose the Performers by pressing 1, followed by Through, and then Enter. Now only the Performers have been selected. We press Record and select the Replace function on the screen. We then click on the group of Performers, group button 1, and the group is replaced by the fixtures we have just chosen. Deleting groups. There are 3 different ways to delete groups. The first method is to use the Delete key. We press the Delete key followed by the group button that we want to delete. The chimp asks us whether we are sure. If we press Delete again, the group is actually deleted. The second method to use is the keyboard. We press the Delete key and then the group key followed by the number of the group that we want to delete. in this case, group 2, so we press 2 and then enter. Again, the chimp asks us whether we are sure. We click on the delete button on the screen and the group is deleted. The third method for deleting groups is press and hold the delete key and click on the group buttons on the screen. The chimp will not ask us whether we are sure, but will delete the groups immediately. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Infinity strives to keep its chimp-related tutorials and software information up to date. Keep an eye on our social media channels for the latest information on the chimp.